What's up guys, welcome back to a new video. We're in Lombok, Indonesia, and in this video we're gonna answer a question that has been asked a million times over. What is my current weight?
Couldn't be the guy that you want to get, but I'm the guy you will be happy with. I'm moving on, I don't need this shit. See you later, it's time we quit. I'm confident, now I'm arrogant. And all this time you wasn't having it. I'm moving on, I don't need your trick. See you later, it's time we quit.
Type of girls like you make a nigga like me. Coldless, heartless for the world to see, yeah.
I've been answering this question on my live sessions and I always say, right now I'm about kilograms. Now the thing is, nobody ever believes me. No one ever thinks that I'm actually right now we got a scale. We're gonna do this right to make sure that the scale is correct. We're gonna put on the weight and see if the scale gives the proper indication. So let's just see, let's do that first. So this is 15 kgs, as you can tell. So let's see what happens. That's 15 on the dot. You can see it, right? All right, so it's established that the scale is correct. So one more time before I haven't gotten on there. Even the guy filming this, my camera guy, we were walking on the way to the gym, and he doesn't believe that I'm so I'm 6'3", that's 1 meter, 94 centimeters, and I believe let's see what it is. Obviously, these shorts, I'm not gonna take them off. I don't think they're gonna be that heavy. I'm actually 84, if you can tell. See that? Make sure that you're getting there, right? So there you have it, guys. The ultimate proof that bodybuilding is an illusion. I've been telling you guys this, no one wants to believe me. The less mass you have, the bigger you look, the better you look. Less is more. The proof is in the pudding. 84 kgs, 1 meter, 94 centimeters, 6'3". That's it. I don't know what else to say, guys. It's really that simple. I used to weigh 102. And if you would see a picture, 102 kgs, if you would see a picture of me being 102 compared to now, you would say that I jumped on a steroid cycle and got to 110. When in reality, I lost 17 kilograms or 18 kilograms. I'm not that good at math. So yeah, that's it. This is what 84 looks like. Natural, by the way, natural. No nothing, no steroids, no nada. So that's it, that's the video. Now I really hope I never have to answer that question again. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the thumbs up, leave a comment, and I'll be back soon with more videos. Hey, all right, quick intermezzo. So, what's your name?
Jonas,
so nice to meet you, man. You're from Germany?
From Germany.
Oh, yeah, I can tell. Yeah. So this guy just pulled up. Came that way, he passed us, and then he came back to tell me that he really appreciates the channel. So,
yeah,
and I told him, like, can I please film this because it's still a big deal for me. So thank you so much,
yeah,
man. And thank you as well. I really appreciate
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I really like it, man. You really have inspired people.
Wow, man. That's really, yeah. I'm feeling, I was just telling him, I'm feeling like shit because of the jet lag.
Yeah.
So this makes my day, man.
Yeah.
It means a lot. Thank you for turning back and telling me that.
Have a nice day.
Have a great day, guys.
Yeah, see you.
Okay. So yeah, you guys saw what just happened. I mean, it's literally my second day in Bali. I'm still feeling exhausted because of the jet lag. And this guy, like I said, he passed me by, and the first time he passed me by, he was smiling at me. And I was thinking, I bet that guy was smiling at this pasty pale tourist, you know, walking in the middle of the sun, in the middle of the road. And then he turned back to tell me that, man. That's amazing that some, you know, to meet some of you guys, to meet some of my subscribers, halfway across the world, all the way in Bali. That tells me that I'm doing a great thing, and is that type of stuff that keeps me going. And I really believe that everything happens for a reason, so I was meant to come here, man. There's not a single doubt in my mind that I was meant to come here to Bali, if even for things like this. So big shout out to Jonathan. I hope you're watching this, man. Thank you so much. And yeah, man, this is actually, we hadn't filmed anything yet in Bali, so this is the first time that I'm filming this on my phone. I wasn't planning on filming because I didn't feel like it because of the jet lag, but we had no choice but to film that. So great start. Excited for this whole trip, and yeah, big shout out to you guys. Shout out to all my subscribers. Let's make it a great day.
Couldn't be the guy that you want to get, but I'm the guy you will be happy with. I'm moving on, I don't need this shit. See you later, it's time we quit. I'm confident, now I'm arrogant, and all this time you wasn't having it. I'm moving on, I don't need your trick. See you later, it's time we quit.
Type of girls like you make a nigga like me coldless, heartless for the world to see. Yeah, why you think I'm yelling M.O.B.? Cause bitches like you make it hard to see. That lock without the key in my life through the spree made it hard for the niggas just to set my heart free. My feelings hold back with that hard D. Cause one bad apple had a worm in its seed.
Now I'm moving, where I belong. Girl, you did me wrong.
Yeah, you did me wrong.
But it made me strong.
All day.
I'm on some other shit.
I'm on some other shit, guy. Yeah.
It's time we quit.
Couldn't be the guy that you want to get, but I'm the guy you will be happy with. I'm moving on, I don't need this shit. See you later, it's time we quit. I'm confident, now I'm arrogant. And all this time you wasn't having it. I'm moving on, I don't need your trick. See you later, it's time we quit.